Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuhu. Zarita Simpriyam here again before you, and today we are going to be discussing about another ideal biography. This biography is about the ideal life of Islam's first Khalifa, Hazrat Abu Bakr radiallahu anhu. So let's not make any delay and start our discussion. Hazrat Abu Bakr radiallahu anhu was born on 573 Ad, 3 years after our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was born. He accepted Islam on the hands of our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and he was known as the first ever Khalifa of Islam. His nicknames were Atiq, Abdullah and Siddiq. His father's name was Usman and his mother's name was Salma. They both accepted Islam at the hands of our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Hazrat Abu Bakr radiallahu anhu was only 3 years younger than our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So, as they were nearly of the same age, they had grand friendship between them. And in relationship, Hazrat Abu Bakr radiallahu anhu was the father-in-law of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam because he was the father of Ummul Mumineen and Hazrat Aisha radiallahu anhu. Hazrat Abu Bakr radiallahu anhu was very polite and very decent in behavior. His behavior was very charming and he used to shed tears when he used to read the Quran. So you can feel how his mind used to work when he used to read it. He used to feel each and every line of the Holy Quran. He helped our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam to preach Islam. Let me tell you a small story of his life. One day he went to Yemen for business, but when he heard that Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam had already started preaching Islam, he quickly came back to Mecca and accepted Islam at the hands of our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Oh, what a great story! And he also did migration to Medina with our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam as a companion. In every aspect of our Prophet's life, he was with him. He was always there as a friend. Hazrat Umar radiallahu anhu and other Sahabis of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, they elected Hazrat Abu Bakr radiallahu anhu as the first Khalifa of Islam. And at the time of death on 630 Ad, Hazrat Abu Bakr radiallahu anhu was buried besides Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam on the room of his daughter, that means Aisha radiallahu anhu. So thank you everyone for watching this video. I hope this ideal biography was very heart feeling for you. Till then, take care of your health. Tata for today.
আপনার সন্তান আপনার কাছে
একটি স্বপ্ন,
একটি প্রজন্ম,
একটি বাংলাদেশ।
হ্যাঁ, দেশ গড়ার প্রত্যয়ে প্রতিষ্ঠিত হয়েছে বস বাংলাদেশ অনলাইন স্কুল।
উই শেপ ফিউচার।
ফর অ্যাডমিশন প্লিজ কল অর এসএমএস টু
0162 000 4200।